ma'am, started to barge in
well,
on you.
Technically,
but we're
it wasn't barging because I opened the door, so.
Ma'am, we need to borrow you a car right now.
I'll tell you the same thing I told the other guy with a 10-gallon hat. No way, John Wayne.
Well, come on, it'll only be a short while.
No, I just got it fixed the other day. I'm going to go grocery shopping.
Well, maybe if this town was a 2-horse town, but we don't have that kind of luxury here, so we need this car as soon as possible, if you don't mind me, ma'am.
What about insurance? You're not insured underneath my vehicle.
How dare she? She insulted us. You gotta do something. You gotta say something to her. Come on, use the thing. I promised myself. I wouldn't use the thing because you know what happened last time.
Oh, well, shoot. Can't we do anything?
Huh, we could use the Gretzky method because I worked in the past before. I know Wayne Gretzky I can introduce you to.
I don't like soccer. Huh, oh, wait a minute. Hockey? Yeah, it's hockey. Yeah, it's hockey. Isn't it hockey?
I'll be sure to tell you, if you let us use your car after all, ma'am. Oh, excuse me, we'll go take care of this.
Oh, wait, don't steal my car! Hold up! If you're taking my car, I'm going with you!
Ah, doggone it! They took the only car! What do we do? I don't know! Let's cut them off in the pass!
Well, thanks for you letting us use your car.
If anything happens to it, I'm suing you guys.
Well, Roy, looks like we're gonna have to get a lawyer.
I'm practicing law.
Well, don't you think it would be a conflict of interest?
What do you mean, conflict of interest?
To represent the people that you're prosecuting? It just doesn't make any sense. Don't you agree?
Well, I don't agree with that at all.
Well, there's a deep line between the prosecution and witnesses and the defendant.
Oh, geez, shut up. You have to go back. I forgot my contact lens.
Is that a thing in this era? I think so.
What, you think my made-up excuses aren't real? Because they're very real. Because I said them from my
mouth. You literally just said made-up excuses. When we get back to the house, you gotta make sure you grab everything before we go. Then that way, we can get everything that we need to go grocery shopping.
Well, don't forget about the toy store.
Yes, Roy. I'll take you to the toy store. I promise.
And I want to go to the nail salon while you guys are out shopping for groceries. Do you think I could do that?
Well, of course you can. You know, we only got a couple stops to make.
Oh, I promise I won't take too long.
Well, I suppose there.
Well, thank you. I did not expect myself to have such a day like this.
All right, let's not take too long.
All right, come on, let's get going.
The toy store closes at the end of the hour. We have to get there
fast.
That's
the first place we'll go. Don't worry
about
it.
I'm just a little... Listen, I don't want to miss out like last time.
You're not going to miss out, Roy. I got you. You know that, right?
Mm-hmm.
And if you're good, I'll make sure to get you 2 toys. You got it?
I hope I get there. Wait, 2 toys? Wow, you can give me 2 toys? That's awesome.
Yeah.
Oh, could I get a third?
Only 2.
Well, I shot my shot.
Yeah, you sure did, Roy. Oh, these boys... I gotta turn off my own car and everything like that.
Oh, this next song goes out to the lady who's escaping in her own car away from some cowboys. Let's hit it.
Whoa, hold on a second. Come on, don't do this to us. You'll be hearing from my lawyers. You hear that?
From those cowpoke, you just wanna get away.
I'll never get those 2 toys.
Gotta get away from those cowboys trying to take your car away.